Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing smews. A smew is a small duck that breeds in northern Eurasia. They spend their winters in southern regions, sometimes traveling as far as Africa and the United States as vagrants. The worse the weather is, the more likely they are to travel further south and outside their typical range. Smews are most frequently found on freshwater lakes, ponds, rivers, and more. But they're also known to utilize coasts while migrating. These are shy birds and will readily take flight when disturbed. They live in small, loose groups, pairs, or on their own, which has led to misidentification. Males and females display distinct sexual dimorphism during the breeding season, with the male sporting black and white plumage compared to the female's gray body with a russet head. During winter, the male goes through an eclipse phase, in which he appears more similar to the female in color. These ducks nest in tree holes, which are often the abandoned holes made by black woodpeckers. The holes are typically positioned just over 30 feet above the ground, which means the ducklings will tumble down all the way after hatching. The female lays 5 to 11 eggs over the course of a few days, and incubates them for just under a month after the last egg is laid. The chicks all hatch together and are precocial from birth, just like the similar tree-nesting wood duck. The young smews are able to fly by 10 weeks of age. These birds are agile flyers and can easily navigate through trees. It takes 2 years for the smew to reach reproductive maturity. Predators to these ducks include mammals like minks and birds of prey. They're also threatened by habitat loss. While their numbers are believed to be in decline due to fewer smew sightings over the years, it's also believed that their population is currently not threatened by extinction. In the wild, a smew can live to be a decade old. They have a distinct call that sounds similar to running a finger over the teeth of a comb. These ducks are a bit smaller than a mallard, reaching about 16 inches in length, a 2-foot wingspan, and about 1.5 pounds in weight. They are diving ducks, and their diet changes based on the season. During the winter, when food is scarce, they dive beneath the water and catch more fish. During the summer, when food is abundant, smews eat more insects. They also eat crustaceans. For more facts on smews, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.